everyone. It is Vanessa from Die Hard Believers on Tumblr and JB's number 6 fan via YouTube. And today I'm going to show you guys my Justin Bieber CD collection. So let's get started, shall we? Here we go. Cool. So, speaking of this, here is his first album, My World. And it comes with One Time, Favorite Girl, Down to Earth, Bigger, One Less Lonely Girl, First Dance featuring Usher, Love Me, and One Less Lonely Girl, French version. Except when you put it on your computer, it says Common Denominator. And I was like, hey. Anyway, so here's the inside of My World. Oh, I can't believe he's turning 19 on Friday! Which I'll get into details about what's gonna be happening on my channel on Friday after this video. So, here is the poster for My World. Back in the day, when he had the Bieber flip still, you know? Oh my god, can't believe he's growing up so fast. Next CD is My World 2.0. Comes with Baby featuring Ludacris, Stuck in the Moment. Baby featuring Ludacris, Somebody to Love, Stuck in the Moment, You Smile, Runaway Love, Never Let You Go, Overboard featuring Jessica Jirel. Eenie Meenie featuring Sean Kingston, Up and That Should Be Me. So I had to actually replace all of these CDs except for my Believe ones. And that's only because I'm a klutz and I thought it was really not a good idea to have all these broken CDs considering I'm a Believer. So I just rebought them all with my money. So this poster has all, like, a bunch of Believers making up his entire body and face and whatever. So you can see that. Yeah. And if you look really close, you can see, like, people. Anyways. That's that poster. I wish I was on it. That would have been so freaking awesome. Could you imagine being on that? That would be so freaking awesome. Anyway. So next CD is My World 2.0/ My World Acoustic. And I'm going to be getting the collection, like the collection one, like the CD, the collection one. Anyway, it comes with One Time, Baby, One Less Lonely Girl, Down to Earth, You Smile, Stuck in the Moment, Favorite Girl Live, That Should Be Me, Never Say Never featuring Jaden Smith, and Pray. So that's the back. And this is what the inside looks like. There we go. I'm trying to order some other versions of these CDs on Amazon right now. I'm still waiting for my Billboard magazines to come first. So, yeah. Anyways. Woo. And here is the My World acoustic version poster. There we go. And next, I'm showing you guys the Never Say Never remixes. Ooh, jeez. I almost died there. Okay, let's not do that. Okay, there we go. I found out that I bought my My World Acoustic CD broken yesterday, and I was like, Anyway, so this one comes with Never Say Never featuring Jaden Smith, That Should Be Me featuring Rascal Flatts, Somebody to Love featuring Usher, Up featuring Chris Brown, Overboard Live featuring Miley Cyrus, Runaway Love with Kanye West, and Born to Be Somebody. And this has to be one of my all-time favorite Justin Bieber posters on this planet. I absolutely love this poster. Like, you don't even know. So here's the inside of the CD. Album. Yeah. And here's the poster. I'm in love with this poster. I think he looks absolutely adorable in it. And I think it's super cool, like with the whole Stratford half side of that, and then the other half is Atlanta. And it even says Never Say Never 3D and 2D on it, and I just love this poster so much. Oh my god. Love it. Okay. Oh, I still miss the Bieber hair flip days, you know? I love his new hair too, don't get me wrong, but just saying. So here is my mistletoe regular edition. Comes with only thing I ever get for Christmas. Mistletoe, the Christmas song, Chestnuts Roasting Over an Open Fire featuring Usher. Santa Claus is Coming to Town. La 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 la. Featuring Boyz II Men. All I Want for Christmas is You. With Mariah Carey. I do that every time. Drummer Boy featuring Busta Rhymes. I love that one. Christmas Eve, All I Want Is You, Home This Christmas featuring the band Perry, and Silent Night. Now this one doesn't come with any posters, so I don't have to show you that. Here's the inside of this one. And this is my mistletoe box set edition, and it comes with some extra songs, Christmas Love, Pray, and Somebody at Christmas, and it's just shinier. Comes with like three other songs. So bad. Here we go. Oh, right, and it comes with a DVD. So yep. Anyway, and then I just got the boyfriend single, which comes with boyfriend, because that's the boyfriend single. And here's the poster. Oh, first, here's the inside. So here's the poster. Can we get it up? There we go. Boyfriend poster. There we go. Next, I'll show you guys all my Believe. I have three Believe albums. They all have a different poster inside. So just the standard edition has All Around the World featuring Ludacris, Boyfriend, As Long As You Love Me featuring Big Sean, Catching Feeling, Take You, Right Here featuring Drake, Fall, Die in Your Arms, Thought of You, Beauty and the Beat featuring Nicki Minaj, One Love, Be Alright, and Believe. So here's the inside of Believe. Just the standard edition. Let me just fix that. There we go. This is just the standard edition of Believe. There we go. And the poster, just like I said, all the posters are different for these versions of Believe. So, yeah. So here's just the standard edition Believe poster. And then next, I have the deluxe version of Believe as well. Deluxe version of Believe. It comes with three other songs. It comes with Believe, Out of Town, sorry, it already comes with Believe. It comes with Out of Town Girl, She Don't Like the Lights, and Maria. So here's the inside. Yeah. Anyway, so it comes with a CD. Here's the CD. Oh, whoops, sorry, this is the DVD. It comes with a DVD, some behind the scenes footage. It comes with, like, a booklet of pictures of him. I won't show you the whole thing. I'll just give you, like, a quick glimpse. You know. That. And here is the Believe deluxe version poster. And if you buy Believe off of iTunes, it comes with another single called, Love Me Like You Do, but I haven't gotten any albums with it other than the one on iTunes. So here's the deluxe version poster. And then I have a limited edition of Believe limited, okay, sorry, it's called the Deluxe Limited Edition of Believe, apparently, with 76 pages of magazines, 76 page magazine in it, and it doesn't come with any other songs, but it does, here's the actual CD, and the other CD in the deluxe room looks like this one too, so here's some pages. Here's the thank you that he wrote. And the trading cards I have are right here because I didn't want to take too long with this video. So here's the first one. And the first one just talks about how he didn't actually do any of the stunts, like the donuts, in the music video for Boyfriend. So it's called, this card's called Pedal to the Metal. The next one, I believe, is called Believe. Let's see what I did there. Yeah. And it just talks about, like, the album and what's on his iPod, which will be Drake, Michael Jackson, and Usher. And the next one just talks about him and how he's, like, good at ping pong, which is what the front of this card looks like. And the last one is just called Ballin'. And it's about his sports, his favorite sports teams and stuff, which would be the NBA, which is basketball, you should know that, LA Lakers, and New York Knicks. So that is what's in this one. And then the last album that I have right now is this newest one, and I love everything about this. I love all of them, but I love the cover, and yeah. So it comes with Boyfriend, As Long As You Love Me, Beauty and a Beat, She Don't Like the Lights, Take You, Be Alright, All Around the World, Fall Live, Yellow Raincoat, I Would, and Nothing Like Us, the bonus track. I just love the cover of this so much. Here's the inside. I think the CD looks really, really pretty as well. And the poster is basically just the front cover of the album. But I'll show it to you anyway, because I can. So here is the front of album / poster. Yeah. And that's all the CDs I have right now. Now, on Friday, little Beaver is turning 19, okay? And I'm going to have a special guest with me. She's a Katie Cat. Her name's Charlene. I call her Seed. You'll hear me call her Seed in the video. You know, that's why I just call her that. Long story. We're going to be doing a Shiz Belieber Say / Do video and a Happy Birthday Justin video. I cannot believe this. I'm going to be, like, watching one time the music video all day and, like, crying. Okay? Like, this is going to be ridiculously emotional for me. Anyways, so, yeah, that's what's going to be happening. Please like or dislike. You have the option to. That's on your own terms. Please like, subscribe, and believe. Thanks, Jaden. I'm gone!